Vomitus, blood, and other secretions can make it difficult for an unresponsive or otherwise incapacitated patient to maintain a clear patent airway. In such instances, the EMT's best option is to use a powered suction device to clear the patient's airway. As always, be certain to wear appropriate body substance isolation when suctioning a patient. When using a flexible tip suction catheter, it is necessary to measure the catheter against the patient to suction at the correct depth. First, attach the catheter to the suction device and then measure the catheter from the tip of the patient's earlobe to the corner of the mouth to determine the correct insertion length. Turn the unit on and test the device to ensure suction is present. Open the patient's mouth using a cross-finger technique, a tongue depressor, or other similar device. Ensure there is no suction at the tip and insert the catheter into the oropharynx. Once inserted to the proper depth, apply suction at the tip and move the suction catheter around the oropharynx for a maximum of 15 seconds to suction the airway. Keep suction applied and remove the suction catheter. Once completed, check for adequate air exchange. It may be necessary to suction multiple times. If necessary, flush the system with water between suctioning attempts to ensure adequate suction at the tip. Also, be aware of large particles, such as pieces of food, that may obstruct the suction catheter.